It's day 65 of Barefoot Across America. Yeah, on my way to Jacksonville, Florida, riding the bus. So not really technically walking barefoot, but when I get to Jacksonville, Florida, I'll restart the trip again. I've been in this bus. I've been in this bus station all night. I think this is Cincinnati. The bus got in at like 1 a.m. and the next bus is supposed to leave at like 6 a.m.
That truck's got some big logs.
Hey, that man's touching that sign. He's a sign toucher. That's how they touch the signs, I guess.
He's putting new light bulbs in.
Hey, it's a giant thing filled with air.
I think this is London, Kentucky, I think.
But if you continue on to pass the 20 minutes at another Marietta in Atlanta, you will listen for reported number 00.
Well, this is Knoxville, Tennessee on 3 hours of sleep as a pair of jeans. I needed a pair of jeans. Now I am all cool. Is that the guy that was fixing that Burger King sign? He's everywhere. Oh, I guess they got some abandoned boarded up buildings in Knoxville, Tennessee. All right, well, we got an abandoned empty bag of Frito Crispy Cheetos or something. Ah, man, climate change is everywhere. Hey, this grocery store in Knoxville, Tennessee has solar panels on their roof. Why don't all those grocery stores in America got solar panels?
Back on the bus. I bet there's a bike in that box, and he's gonna ride his bike across the country or something.
Well, we're in Atlanta now. I got one more bus to go. I got 5 bananas to get me to Jacksonville.
We'll take a short break there and then on to Jacksonville. I'm going to ask everybody, please, at this time, take your cell phones out. So everybody's got one on them. Find that little elusive button on the side or on the back that says volume. And take that volume, ringtone, text messaging, all that stuff down to silence or vibrate.
We're right here, and we still gotta go over here.
91-2! What pace is that? We just need to push it in some.
Well, I made it to Jacksonville.